What's up YouTube, it's minh-tu. Today I'm going to be doing another vlog. So right now it's like 6 a.m. I didn't sleep at all actually. Either way, I was only going to get like 1 or 2 hours of sleep. So I decided I'm just going to stay up and just finish showering and dressing. Also just finished packing. It's only a 2-day trip, so it's 2 days and one night. Yeah, like I said, I just finished packing everything up. Got all my clothes, shoes, stuff, camera gear. Yeah, that's basically it. I'm waiting for my friend Vinod and my cousin Koi to come and pick me up. It's gonna be about a 4-hour drive there, so that's gonna be when I'm gonna be sleeping. I guess I can show you guys what I'm packing. So this is my camera bag right here. I got my batteries in here, my extra lens, charger and stuff. This is my clothes that I'm packing. This is what I'm packing. There's one extra outfit in here and also a set of clothes to sleep in. That's all I packed really. I do have another pair of shoes inside the side pocket. Let's see right there. Yeah, I'm pretty hyped. I haven't been on like a trip like this in a while, really. So yeah, I'm pretty excited. Just a little bit tired, if you can or cannot tell. Like I said, I did not get any sleep. So yeah, so the weather's not gonna be too great. It is still around 40 degrees in New York City. I'm layered up. I got a hoodie, a t-shirt under. I think I might also wear another jacket on top depending on how it feels, but yeah, this is what I'm wearing. All right, so to break it down, this is an 80th anniversary reverse weave hoodie. There is a 80th anniversary patch on the side right there. Yeah, it's just a plain, simple, reverse weave gray hoodie. And yeah, I really wanted a gray hoodie, so I found one for a good price. I got this for about 30 bucks, brand new, so it was a steal. So underneath, I got a Uniqlo shirt layered under it. I think it's from like the U series or something like that, but it's a really, really good material. It's nice and thick. Yeah, you can hear like how thick the shirt is. So yeah, I really like shirts like that. Feels like it's really good quality. Down below, I got on some basic Adidas pants. And then on my feet, I got on Adidas Power Phases. These are the Yeezy Power Phases. That's about it. All right, so it's still really dark out. So I'm not really gonna try to get too much footage right now, especially like packing into the car. It's nothing special. So the next time you guys see me, we're probably gonna be in New York. So until then, peace out. So we got to New York, about to take the subway down to Manhattan. When we got here, we went and got some rainbow bagels from the bagel shop. We also checked into the Airbnb and went down, I think it's like Bushwick Collective or something like that, to check out some street art. So that was pretty cool. But yeah, so right now we're just heading down to the subway, heading down to Manhattan. Alright, so right now we're basically just shopping around Soho so you guys know what we get by the end of the day, if I even get anything. Because I'm trying to save my money right now. Let's just see if I can find any deals. Alright, so day one done. Just got back to the Airbnb. I took a shower. I didn't buy anything today, but tomorrow we're planning on going thrifting, right? Are we still going to Central Park and stuff, or?
Maybe if we don't have anything else to do, then we'll go to Central Park.
Alright, well, yeah. We're going to be doing whatever, so we're just going to Brooklyn, I guess, tomorrow, and we're going to figure out everything else later. But that basically wraps up today. Our legs are done. Walked several miles, but yeah. There's the node. Alright, peace out. See you guys tomorrow. Alright, so we just left the Airbnb, and now we're just headed out for the day. So I guess we're getting breakfast, and then after that, we're probably gonna go explore a little bit. Then lunch, of course, and go explore a bit again. Probably go take some pictures, and I think we're planning on going to one of the thrifting places. Maybe some other stuff, I don't know. But yeah. Alright, so I think we're done shopping for now, but we're just out here taking pictures and probably call it a day after that. Get some food and stuff. Alright, what's up guys? I just got back home from New York City. It was a great trip, had a lot of fun, went to go visit some really cool places, ate some really good food, and I guess I'm going to show you guys the one thing I bought in New York City, which was actually from Kith. So this is the bag right here, these are the shoes, the receipt is in here somewhere, right here. The receipt comes in like a little paper thank you slip thing, and the receipt's right inside. Let me get it out real quick. These are the old school Cap LX Regrind. It's a vault shoe from the Vans Vault. It was $100 flat, no sales tax or anything in New York City, I guess. But yeah, so let me show you guys the shoes. So old school Cap LX. The box is a little bit damaged in the back, but I don't really care because I don't really plan on selling these shoes. You can see right here, it actually says Fall 2014 Vans Volt Box. Alright, so let's get into the shoe. These are honestly the craziest shoes, like part of the favorite shoes I've ever had in hand or seen. As you guys know, I'm a huge Vans old school fan. I have a whole bunch of pairs. I got some pairs upstairs as well. But yeah, so let's talk about this shoe real quick. First thing I think people would see is this Vans stripe right here. It actually
like comes out from the shoe and extrudes. It's like a foam, I think, like some sort of foam material. It looks really cool in person, of course. Also, the next thing I noticed was that the foxing tape, so like the rubber around the shoe, is upside down compared to a normal Vans old school. So the foxing tape's upside down, and also the heel tab. In the back right here, the heel, there's a little heel tab that says please tear here. Obviously you don't want to actually peel it, but I thought it was a pretty cool, neat design. The tongue right here actually is also really cool. So the top tongue is a typical Vans old school tongue. And the bottom is like a tongue from a Vans Chuckalo. So they combine them both too, and it's like an old school with a fat tongue, which I think they should do because it's a lot more comfortable like that. Also right here around the heel cap, it's kind of like cut open so that there's a layer of green foam around the heel. I think that's also pretty cool. Definitely this whole shoe definitely gives off like off-white vibes, you know what I mean? The laces that come are wax laces, so very high quality, very stiff, looks really nice when they're laced. Let's talk about the lace holes. So right here, it's actually suede and leather. So it goes from suede up here and then switches to a leather layer with foam in between. So these are just typical eyelets. And on this side, it's a little different. It's like, I don't know how to explain it. I never really seen this type of lacing style on Vans. I'm not really sure where it comes from, but those are the lace holes on this side. I think it's pretty cool because the laces can be further apart and makes it look more bunched up, and I think that looks really good. This toe cap looks like it's from Vans. It's like skate highs, you know? It has a little stitching in the front going across. The materials on the shoe is crazy. And on the side panel, on the inside part of the shoe, I'm not sure if you guys can see it, but it's actually checkerboard on the inside. So yeah, there's a lot of different things that went into the shoe that make it really unique. So this is why it's like probably my favorite shoe in the world right now. For a retail price of $100, you can't really complain, you know? Like, this is a dream shoe, I guess, that I never knew existed. Apparently they released March 1st, so not too long ago. Forgot to also say, the bottom of the shoe is all different colors of their outsoles that they make. Yeah, I don't know what else to say about it. Here's the insole. Insole says Vans Vault on the inside. Yeah, I do plan on getting the black pair wherever I can find it. And yeah, that's it.
Alright, so it's about that point of the video where I tell you guys thank you for watching. So that's exactly what I'm gonna do actually. I'm pretty exhausted, so probably gonna go shower and then go to sleep. But for now, thank you for watching. Make sure you like, comment, and most importantly, subscribe. I ain't finna fall down. Fourth quarter, shorty, I'ma ball out. Don't go to work, baby.